You're ready to put it in hole in one, you know? Sand is okay.
I know exactly what you're talking about, Jimmy. Been there, done that, bought the t-shirt.
There you go.
So you need to click on confirm. Select confirm. There you go. Now you're in. That's a bit confusing, the way that works.
It is. Not a bit, a lot. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
By the way, I've got like a 2 second delay on my mic, which causes one or two little problems.
Hi there, my name's John, welcoming you to the game. Hopefully you're having a good day.
So what can you see, Jimmy? Can you see me?
I see your golfer ready to golf, and it's very loud. It's time to get on. There we go. Much better.
Is that better for your eardrums?
Yes, I can hear your voice now.
Okay, so I think what's a good idea is if I give you a quick rundown of the buttons.
Yep, go for it.
And then when it's your turn, we'll go over it again, anything that you've forgotten. So you use the left thumbstick to adjust left and right. You press Y to zoom in.
Okay.
And left and right still does that. If you leave yourself somewhere or you get confused and you don't like it, you press R1. It resets you to the default. What else do I need to show
you? What is the difference between pitch, chip, and normal?
So a pitch shot would be you're close to the green and you just want to pitch it onto the green.
Okay.
A chip shot is you're very close to the green and you just want to chip it a little bit and let it roll. And we're not playing competitively today. We're just literally just
training.
Enjoying it.
So training, when you got your guest.
Training my guest, yes. Now, if I put it back and push it back even quicker, you can go even faster still. Now, if you hit the ball really fast, you'll slice the shot. And if you hit it really slow, you'll hook the shot. So you can actually control how the ball flies just by changing the pace. So if I do it really slowly this time, you see that's really slow, and that would have made the ball go very far to the right. And every club is different. So it's a good idea to take some practice shots first. So that was a bit fast. That's perfect.
That was perfect.
So now if I bring the ball back, I'll never get perfect two in a row, but we'll try. And let's have a go at this.
Swing didn't feel right.
See, I got lucky there because it's coming round to the
nice
left.
Nice shot. Yeah, that's... Oh, you hit the asphalt.
Yeah.
That's a good bounce.
That's terrible.
Hopefully it's going to take
God,
look,
where
so
are we going?
Lucky.
Oh my God, Jimmy.
You're so lucky.
It's amazing how your character looks just like you, Jim.
Yeah, thanks.
How's that for your first go? How's that for your first go?
I don't believe it.
That is awesome. Nice work. And then slow on your second one. It's always the way.
Yeah.
You'll get lucky here. It should bounce left, I hope. There we go. Come on. Miss those trees. Perfect. On the fairway. What a shot, Jim.
Cheers,
You've
buddy.
Played this before.
It was all planned. I was playing yesterday all day, 24 hours, nonstop.
It's a hell of a lot of fun, this game. It really is. Now, there's a whole bunch of stuff I haven't taught you yet that gives you extra controls, but we'll get into that over time.
We have the right club here.
Nice shot, buddy.
Thank you, mate.
So what was that? Was that a normal powered shot or did you go for a pitch?
That was a normal powered shot, but
I
changed my club face so that it gave it a bit more height, so it rolled less and landed quicker.
Okay, so I'm on the lob wedge, which is going to take me 53 yards. How far? 24 yards. So I think I have to do it halfway.
Well, if you look up in the top right-hand corner, you're in heavy rough. So you're going to lose about 20% of that power anyway.
Okay.
So you're more like, say, 67% rather. 67, 70%, maybe a bit less.
So I'm good with a lob wedge?
Yeah, I think so. If you just zoom in a bit so we can see what the lay of it is. So that's... circle is where the ball is going to land, not where the ball is going to finish, obviously.
Okay.
So you're going to come slightly shorter of that. So if you go back to that triangle view and just bring it back towards you a little bit. Right, so that's about where, so that's where you want to land, but you want to hit this 100% because you're only going to get 75-ish when you hit it 100% because you're in heavy rough.
And how did you learn this?
I've played a lot of golf, so
okay.
And a lot of golf games, and it's kind of, this is standard practice for.
All right.
So something like that should be round about okay, but that's a pitch
and
shot.
I don't want pitch.
Well, pitch is gonna land and roll, so
you're
gonna have to factor the roll in as well. But a flop shot will go up and sit down, so maybe a flop shot's better. So using the same approach.
6 mile per hour wind, so I should turn to the right a bit.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna move you that much.
Okay, let's just do that. All right, here I go.
Not bad.
And this was your fourth shot.
It's me again.
Okay, so because you're on the fringe of the green, you can use your putter and go straight for a putt if you want to.
Okay, well, so let's do this. Actually, back this way.
There it is.
Putter.
So,
anything I should know about the putter? And well, I know the angles. I can pretty much figure out that I have to turn right.
So yeah, it looks like you're going. It's going to break to the left, as you've already figured out. But it also looks like there's a bit of downhill and a bit of uphill. So putting that white arrow on the hole itself will give you enough power to go 41 yards on a perfectly flat green. But then you've got to factor in, is it going uphill? Is it going downhill? How much break am I going to get? Etc, etc.
Right.
And it's quite complex in the sense that if you're going downhill, the break is less, and if you're going uphill, the break is more. So there's a lot of things you're going to have to try and remember per shot.
Right.
Also, before you take the shot, because we're only playing on pro and not super pro, you should be able to press, I think, the R button if you're using keyboard, or the A button if you're using the controller, and that will give you a preview of your shot. But you've only got three options to do that.
Okay.
So if you press and hold A or press and hold R, or whatever the button is.
Yeah, I did press it.
Press and hold it. There we go. So this is where your shot's going to go. And you can do this three times. It's a good way to learn how. That's a really good effort, but you're going to come a little bit short. So you need to aim a bit more right. Oh, that was heavy. You overhit that massively.
Why did I give it so much power, though?
You went
what
past.
What happened there?
You went past the white marker.
Ah, okay.
You can do about it now. It's popping both.
I'm gonna try
the
something.
3 foot up shows you that it's an incline.
Yes. So when you're, you can see my screen, right?
Yeah.
So it tells me that it's 22 feet to the pin, and the pin is 2 inches up. So there's a little triangle pointing upwards.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see that? So my marker is, so I'm aiming my marker, that's where the circle is, 21 feet, 2 feet up. So I'm going to go an extra couple of feet and then
it's
come
actually
right.
Actually 22 feet, 2 inches up.
Yeah.
You said 21.
22 feet and 2 inches up.
Okay.
And my marker is on, weirdly, my marker says 21, so they don't even agree. Because that's on it, right? Or maybe it's not. Okay.
There you go.
So 22 feet and 2 inches up. So I'm going to give it an extra couple of feet. Extra couple of feet and break to the right. Maybe that's a bit much.
Okay.
But I'm aiming to get close rather than get it in, but we'll see how it goes.
All right. Nice shot.
Oh, come on. Get in.
Beautiful.
Hey, that was a good.
Thank you very much. It's you, I think.
Yep.
Okay,
well putt. Nice. So double bogey. That's really good for your first go.
Good luck here.
Thank you.
Par.
Thank you very much. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, I'm getting the hang of the power. the power bars all the
leader is at even par.
The trick.
Yeah. And I've got to say, this is great playing in Steam together. Or play together.
And I didn't even have to buy the game.
No, exactly. I think they're probably hoping that you'll be like, oh my god, this is so good, I've got to buy it.
Yeah.
That's probably the...
But how do we know on Steam which games we can share?
It will tell you. You know when you go to the homepage of a game,
mm-hmm.
it will tell you what features it has. Right, so I'm going to deliberately try and hit this fast, which will pull the ball round to the left. Now, it's really tricky to get this right. See, that was slow.
That there you go.
Yeah, it was only a little bit fast, though. I need more than that, but we'll try. So that should now curve slightly to the right and then roll onto the green. That's
beautiful,
not bad.
Shot.
Not bad at all.
Gorgeous.
Thank you, man.
Brilliant, brilliant.
And driving the old green.
So you did a normal shot with a driver?
Normal shot with a quick... there's a word for it, which is escaping my brain. But a normal shot with a quick... split, but it looks like your club set is not going to let you hit the ball as far as I can because you're on your okay. driver and you're not reaching the distance I was on, so you're yeah. better off just trying to go straight, I think.
Okay. That was horrendous.
Did you see in the bottom right hand corner your thumbstick was a bit wonky?
Well, that was yep. never going to be good.
Happens.
Green is really elevated. You may need to take an extra club.
No, no.
So you'll notice that as you go to the 5 wood and the 5 hybrid, you're losing even more due to the heavy rough.
Right.
So you're probably better off with the 5. Five hybrid,
five
hybrid. Or the one before yeah. that even, because you're only going to get 64.6, about 70%. Go down one, 5 iron. See the 5 iron, you're going to get 80%.
Yeah.
So you, I mean, it's up to you, obviously, but.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Okay, let's see how we're going to do.
Something off on that swing. I just can't. Figure out what.
Well, it's closer. You should be able to get on from there.
We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot.
61 yards. What does this button do? Okay.
Nice.
That's okay.
So you played that very fast,
okay,
it said.
Fairway. Let's see if we can
yeah.
get that green now.
But it was still a very good shot here's from there. Fourth. So let me give you a tip about chip shots. On average, where the ball lands, it will roll an extra 50% thereafter. So you kind of want to put the bouncy bit right in the middle of you and the pin.
Okay.
So you've just changed to a splash shot there.
Yeah, sorry. No, lob wedge. So we're doing chip.
So if you press and hold L1 or left trigger right now, it should
yeah.
sort of bring the camera slightly higher up so you can see a better idea of how far away you are. Oh, you're doing something. What are you doing?
I'm lowering the power.
Oh, okay. Not bad at all.
Yeah.
Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure.
Alrighty.
All right, let's do this. 18 feet to go.
Oh, you just got 10 XP for what?
I think that was you, wasn't it? Who got that? I don't know.
Probably. Okay, so explain what you're doing now, what your process is.
Okay, so if I'm on the pin, if I'm on the pin, it's 18 feet, 2 inches up. So I know I need to give it a bit of extra welly, and I sort of go 1 foot per inch or thereabouts, and then maybe give it one for luck. Because we're going uphill, the break from right to left is going to be more, so I'm going to go really far out. But again, I'm looking to get close rather than to get a putt. So if it goes in, it's a bonus.
Gotcha.
Like that.
Gorgeous.
That was nice.
Gorgeous.
Oh, that's sweet. That's very
That's an eagle. Wow. That's the first eagle I've got.
3 foot putt.
I wasn't expecting that, Jim.
Good luck.
Yeah, you do, mate. Good job. That's one better than the last hole. So you've gone from a double bogey to a bogey. So if you can get a par on the next one,
two under,
you'll be looking at a birdie
you
next.
You have a different club set, right? Because you've
I think I do.
Quite a bit.
Yeah. Well, I've played three rounds. So not much more than you. And I haven't bought any clubs or invested any points or anything like that. So I'm guessing the game has just given me these extra points for whatever reason.
Right.
So what I'm going to try and do here, and this is a total guess, is...
Can you buy different drivers and clubs?
Honestly, like I don't know for sure. I haven't tried yet. But I suspect you can. I'd be surprised if you can't.
All right, so you switched...
So yeah, I've gone up a club to my driver, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to push my club face down and try and keep it low.
Low and rolling.
Yeah, so I want it to bounce very early and roll a long way. That's the plan.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's gone a bit too far to the right. That's not good. That's going to hit the concrete and go miles.
That's bad.
I should have taken some power off. Look at that. We're off into the tennis court nearly.
A brand new hole.
Yeah.
You just discovered a brand new hole that no one knew about.
Fairway.
All right. So my turn. 275. 100% power. And I need 427. Yeah, that's a big difference compared to your
That's an enormous
drive. Look how
difference.
Far back.
Yeah.
Wow.
Crazy.
Looks like I have to take an extra shot just because of that. Okay, so.
But at least you know within three rounds you'll be with the same set I've got.
That's not what you want to see.
Bit too fast there, Jim. That was perfectly straight. That's the straightest shot I've ever seen. But you just did it too fast, that's all. Just need to slow it down a bit.
Exactly where I wanted it.
Out of bounds. Do a practice shot, just so you can get the rhythm for the club.
You know what? I say let's just have fun.
Okay. Just slow it down a bit then. That's probably that'll do you.
Yeah.
Beauty. That's more like it.
This one looks pretty good. Yeah. Should be in the fairway.
Like I said, I need some game time. If I can get game time and see what the controller needs,
absolutely.
Then I can start playing decently. You'll see a major improvement, like probably in our next session if you want to try it out again.
Well, I'm seeing major improvement on every single hole at the moment, so.
Yeah.
It's good stuff. It's your shot, by the way.
Oh, it's my shot. Oh, wow. Okay, so 121, and I'm reaching at 117 with a normal shot. So there is going to be a bit of roll. We are getting 100% of the shot. There's a bit of a wind, so I'm just going to flick it over a little to the left, because it is an 8-mile-an-hour wind, which is going to carry my ball as well. Okay, let's see how this goes. Take a chance.
Nice shot. Sit.
Not bad.
That's
not
very
bad
nice.
At all.
No, that's very nice. Good job.
I'm not complaining.
Nice shot. That'll do.
I think you're next.
Second shot yes. on the third.
Oh, you got trees.
Yeah. Right. How are we going to get through this? So I don't want to go high. So if I can get away with it, I'm going to go for a chip shot. And I think you can go up to a 5 on a chip shot.
And how do you make it go low? Like, how do you hit the ball without any...
I personally, I feel like that's either a mechanic that's missing from the game, or I haven't figured out how to do it yet.
Could it be the L1 button, the one I told you earlier?
Well, L1 does control height, but not to the point where you can drive it along the floor. There's a special name for it, which escapes me at the moment, but I haven't figured out how to play literally a shot that just goes along the ground, like a putt with a club.
Yeah.
So, no, I don't think you can do that at the moment, but it could just be that I haven't figured it out. So I'm on the fairway.
Give us your thought process now as you're going through this.
Sure, okay. So I'm on the fairway, which means that I'm going to get pretty much a perfect shot here. So I might just go up a club and raise the height. Because if I hit the trees, it's going to slow me down. If I don't, I'm just going to go slightly long of the of the thing. And looking at the green from here, it's a lot quieter at the back end than it is at the front end. It's quite busy down there. So let's just hope the trees are friendly. That's all I'm saying.
I'm sure you didn't plan that one.
And they're not friendly. Look at that, even threw it backwards.
Yeah.
Should have gone for the chip shot.
That one back.
All right, so that's cost me a shot.
Currently, let's get out of here now.
I'm quite happy with that. I'm going to try and make it roll a bit more. And that should be about right.
Much better.
And 29 feet from the cup.
That's almost straight. Uphill quite a bit, but a slight tweak.
We have 42 feet. Going upwards, is that about right?
It's 29 foot to the hole, and you're aiming for 42 foot, so that would get you 8 foot up. Yeah, I'd say about right. Maybe a bit much. I don't know. Don't forget, you've got your preview putt option if you want to use that.
That's which button again?
Press and hold the A button for that.
Yeah, right.
So it looks like the power is absolutely spot on, maybe a bit short.
Okay, here I go.
Well, that's way too hard, Jim.
Too much.
Flying by the hole.
Wow, I gotta get used to that.
Yeah.
It just goes by the white line so fast.
I think, although there's nothing in the tutorial, if you pull on the thumbstick more gently, I think it moves a bit slower. But don't quote me on that.
Okay. So did it set me up for the next shot, or do I have to...
It set you up loosely. It set you up as a chip shot. Which actually...
I'm on chip shot.
Yeah, but that looks pretty good for a chip shot. I've got to say, that looks... round about where I'd chip it, but maybe you want to go for a putt. It's up to you.
I'll go for a chip. I'll try it.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one?
Right.
If we can get par,
Oh, I didn't hit it hard enough.
Ooh. So close. And
so that's a bogey for me.
Drop this one down for the triple. This putt's going.
Good job.
All right.
Thank you, buddy.
So I like the way that you've got different bogeys on each hole. If we can get you one birdie on your first round out, then we've done well.
I hope so.
But the way you're playing, I think you're going to get a couple.
Thanks.
I'd be surprised if you don't.
Thanks for the high hopes. All right, here we go. Oh, he's going for it. He's a man on a mission. Look at that.
So, I'm going to try and hit it slow, and that'll bring it round to the right. So even slower than that.
Bit of an awkward swing.
Too much. The idea was good, but the execution was
bounce
pretty
left.
Poor.
Oh, I thought the asphalt was going to be.
It nearly helped me. It nearly helped me. Did.
Okay, let's see what you do here.
Wow. All right, here I go.
Beauty. Little bit left, but not too bad. Hope it stays on the fairway for you. Yes, it will. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Gorgeous.
Beautiful.
That's exactly what you're looking for.
That'll do nicely. Here's your second shot on the
fourth. It's my turn?
It's whoever's furthest away, you say, yeah.
Yeah.
I've got that advantage. So don't forget, that's where it's going to land, not where it's going to stop.
Okay, so I'd want to go to 5 wood, maybe. Does that look about right?
Yeah, I'd say that and underpowered. Don't go 100%. Maybe get it in the gray than the white.
Okay. Here I go.
Didn't sound like the purest of strokes.
Perfect timing, though. Oh, you've come to join me, Jimmy. Ah, me.
Yes.
That's so nice.
I can get a good shot from here.
Yeah, you should be.
Is that out of bounds?
No. You're good.
They're clapping.
They're clapping because...
Deep in the spinach.
That's one thing I've noticed in this game. It doesn't understand that the fairway on a different hole is a bad thing. All right, so we're on pitch. I'm thinking I might want to just flop, actually, if I can get over the tree. So that's a, I'm not going to be able to flop from there. That's too far. So it's going to have to be a chip. Oh my gosh, let's just go back to this. It's going to have to be a chip. We're going to go up to a gap wedge. And I'm a bit nervous about that tree, but we're going to try and hit it slowly so it goes round the tree. So we'll just give it one practice swing. And that was slow. Oh, it's not going to reach.
No.
Should have gone up two clubs.
Setting up for our third shot.
Oh, my turn. Okay. I see it's going to roll to the left.
Yeah.
Once it bounces, so...
You might want to think about a flop shot if you can reach from there.
Yeah. Let me try that. So it's telling me that it's going to go so far.
That's because you're on normal. You're not on flop. There you go, there's your flop.
Now I'm on flop.
Can you come down one club?
It takes me down to the putter.
Okay, so that's as low as you can go. So the lob wedge is the lowest club.
Lob wedge, and we said flop.
So you definitely don't want to...
Do...
Yeah, you don't want to hit this
100%.
No.
No. Okay. So let me go a little more to the right. Okay, practice shot first.
Press R3. There you go. That's about right, mate. That's the right tempo and the right power.
All right, here I go.
Press R3 again. There you go. Beautiful. That's right on it, mate. That's gorgeous. Oh, it's a nasty looking green. That rolled you away.
Yeah, it is. It is. But I'm grateful that I'm on the green, even though it's a hard one.
Okay, so I've gone up two clubs there because I'm going uphill. And I'm going to come slightly left because the ground I'm on leans slightly to the right. So that's going to make it go right.
Really?
Yeah.
Looks to me like it's... You got to go right.
No, when the ground is leaning to the right, the ball will go right. If it's leaning to the left, it will go left. But having looked at it a second time, the green is very much going left. So I might just go slightly... Yeah. But don't forget, the ground is already going to drag me right. So I'm going to aim straight at it, and hopefully that'll make me go right. Wish me luck. Oh, actually, we're on a 9-iron chip here. That's way too far. It's going to have to be a pitching wedge.
Here we go. Could have done with a 9-iron, I think.
Yeah, the 9-iron could have done it.
17-foot putt on this one.
All right. So I'm gonna have to go to the right, and there's a 9-inch incline, so it's already at 27 feet. So
yeah,
go right.
Like I say, when I putt, I try and get close rather than get it in. Because that way you know you've got one extra shot from here.
Alright, so why isn't my A button working, showing me where the putt is going to go?
So, as I said at the beginning, you only get three, because we're on pro, and you've used them all.
Okay, gotcha. I thought three for each hole.
Sorry, oh,
my bad.
Well, I should have explained that better.
Yeah.
Not bad.
It's getting there.
I didn't give it enough power. I kind of panicked.
I think you're on the right line there, though. That looked very good. Okay, here we go. Oh, I did exactly the same thing, Jimmy. I panicked.
Yeah, you choked. You choked.
Well, that was tough. Just wound up short.
Not as easy as it looks, guys. Okay, just a bit to the right.
This one's tracking.
Ooh.
Oh, I should have went more.
Damn that green.
It's tough.
Okay, here's a five
tough angle.
Footer. Looking pretty good.
Nice.
Thank you.
Putt drops, that's a second bogey in a row.
So it's a good job I got that eagle, because that keeps me on even.
Right, let's finish this hole out.
Good job, man.
Yeah.
Well done. Not bad.
Okay, hopefully the next hole is going to be slightly less complicated.
A birdie.
All right,
a birdie.
Leader is at even par.
All right, you're even. You're doing good.
That's really good for me, actually, even.
Yeah.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
No pressure. Okay, so...
No pressure.
This is 1 foot down. So technically, the angle at which the ball is going to hit the ground is going to be more vertical. So it will roll less far. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
4 mile an hour wind. So I'm actually tempted to come down a club. No, that's too much. So it's going to have to be 9-iron. I'm going to increase the height, and hopefully that will sit down perfectly.
How do you
Let's
increase
see.
The height again?
Nice.
L1 and...
L1.
Yeah, L1 to get control.
Beautiful,
so the distance
shot
was right, but my shot was pretty pants.
Yeah. And there was no roll whatsoever.
Yes, which was exactly what I wanted.
Next.
So you want a bit of roll on yours. Not much, but...
Absolutely.
But you're on a 3-wood, so you're going to get roll. Hole in one, Jim.
Gonna give him 223 yards. No, I don't think so.
I think you've had better swings.
That was a bit too fast. It's not bad. You can recover from there. Bounce nice. Oh, that's not too bad. I quite like playing from the sand, personally.
Yeah, so do I.
But that's okay.
Okay, all right, so I'm going to lose 30%. Down from here. Let's see where it's going to take us.
Nice.
I like it.
Yeah, it's pretty good, isn't it? Give it a bit of extra welly. You could be right on the pin. Not bad at all. That's puttable. Oh my word, look at this green.
Look at the angle.
Well, I think
that, you're going windsurfing.
I think that's going to break left, Jimmy. What do you reckon?
I think so.
I'm going to go all the way out there. And it's 3 foot down, so I'm going to hit it short.
Yeah, because it's going to roll quite a bit.
Let's do a preview. See, look, that wasn't even enough. Look at that.
Yeah. Wow.
Good job I didn't play that shot.
Good thing you still had one of those cheat
things, yeah. Oh, you can only use it once per shot. Well, I've just learned that. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go, Jimmy. Wish me luck, mate.
Good luck, buddy.
Wow, even that wasn't enough.
Stop! Stop!
This is a tough green.
Just, yeah, a little too much on there.
Oh, my turn. Wow.
Okay, this one's 20. Okay.
It's a bit easier from this side.
This one looks, yeah, this one looks like it's going to roll to the right, actually. Right at the end, roll to the right. I'm going to give it a bit of an angle. Let's see how this goes.
Oh,
almost hit the pole.
That was such a good shot, just a bit hard.
I was so lucky. Yeah.
Oh, man, that broke right. I feel robbed.
Nice three-footer to deal with. Okay, safely home with that putt.
Good job, buddy.
Bogey.
Yeah, it's bogey. That's good.
Make this for bogey.
Had you not have hit it so hard, that would have been a par. That would have been your first par.
Yeah.
And I got a bogey as well, so.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, it's one over par for our current leader.
How many holes are we on?
18.
Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
Oh, that was slow. Wow, I haven't hit the fairway all day.
I can't say the same myself. I did hit my fairway twice.
Yes, you've done pretty well with the fairway shots.
Your turn.
My turn. Okay, my driver is at 275. We got the wind to think about. Okay.
Fetched up in the branches here.
Have I just...
Ouch.
I'm just wondering, Jimmy, are you teeing off further back than me? Let's try and let's have a look in the next.
Here's our second shot.
Yeah.
In the next hole, and just see if that's the case. Maybe something got changed at the beginning by accident.
Yeah, maybe at the settings.
It's
you.
It's
me?
Yeah, it's you.
Okay, let's see what's going on here with the trees. Wow.
Incidentally, multiplayer. Absolutely faultless so far. How about your end?
I love it.
It's good, isn't it? It's very smooth.
Yeah. Absolutely. Okay, I'm gonna try and go here. Aim for that. Let's see how we do. And maybe we can change clubs. See where that'll take us. Yeah, that should be good.
You're going to lose 62%, 37%.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The five hybrid's good for
that.
That
as well.
The 5 hybrid is designed to get you out of light rough.
Okay.
Beauty. That's such a good shot. Oh, come on, bounce over. Oh,
no worries. I'm okay. No worries.
That was a great shot, Jim. Good job.
Cheers, buddy.
3 bogeys in a row. I think we can do better here, though.
So I'm going to lose quite a bit.
I was trying to avoid the trees. That's why I went so far right. Ooh, that's overpowered. Nice
stuff here.
Oh, asphalt helped you.
It did a bit.
Nice roll. Beautiful.
Let's get out of this bunker and on our way.
That's not a bad lie.
That looks so good. All right, here we go. Straight.
What a shot. That's perfect, Jimmy. That's going in. Get in there. Oh, beautiful. Yes. You've got to be happy there, mate. You've got to be happy
with
that.
I'm very happy. I'm ecstatic.
Okay, here's our third shot.
Okay, I'm going to lose a little bit here, so we're going to go long. We're on pitch. I wonder if I can... No, I can't flop. Okay, so we go up one. Nice and straight.
What a beauty.
Thank you. We're going to end up right next to each other. Look at this.
Oh, look at that.
Well done.
We're like a foot apart.
Things down to even par with this putt.
Oh, so I'm even closer than you are. That's right. I can see my marker right in front of your left foot. Okay, we got to learn from the best. Let's see where he's aiming.
This is going to be real tough. That's quite a heavy break.
Oh.
That's so close, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my God. Oh my God.
Here we go.
That is a headbanger. Oh, wow. That was so good.
Let's see if you can go one better. Nice, that's spot on. Go on, go on, go on. Oh, you did it the same the other way. Unbelievable.
This is fun. I love this. That was cool. Oh, it's me.
Nice tap.
And there. Oh, was that a bogey? Oh, I thought that was a par.
Yeah, it was a bogey. It was a bogey.
We will mosey on our way. Okay,
sweet.
Moving to the next.
It's okay.
Okay,
I'm happy for my first time out.
Leader.
You're doing a great job, man. Absolutely excellent. This is not an easy game, and you're not playing on easy settings either.
Let's see what we can do.
Not at all.
Now, if I get this right, if I hit this nice and slow, but not too slow, whilst keeping it low, this could go right where we want it. Okay. That might be a bit too slow. That's not... Ah, too fast.
Beautiful.
I overdid
it. Beautiful. Beautiful shot. Absolutely wonderful.
Cool. Thank you, mate. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Have a good tee shot.
Yeah, I'm way further back for some reason.
Oh yeah, I forgot to look which pins I was on. Did you see?
Yeah.
Are you further back?
I see it on the replay. Yeah, for some reason.
Well, that's why then. Maybe our clubs are hitting the same distance, but you're starting much further back.
Mhm. I'm going to Brussels.
Theoretically, you should be earning more XP because you're playing from further back as
careful
well.
Getting out of here might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff.
Oh wow, look how much power we're losing.
Yeah, it's going to be a tricky shot, this one.
I'm going for it. It's not going to take me there, at least too much.
Good shot. Great shot. I was going to say that's
that.
I was going to say that's the most Canadian I've ever heard you sound.
All right,
you went
AM, we are
5 iron, eh?
Good to see you. Second shot.
True.
You're on
7. I don't think I've ever heard you do that before. It's quite it's quite a moment.
I like how you kept it until I made the shot.
I didn't want to distract you. That's the last
thing
I wanted to do. Now, theoretically, this could be right on it, couldn't it? So the ground is a little bit left. The wind is a little bit left and the green is a little bit left. So I'm going to try and go a little bit left. Sorry, they're all a little bit right. So I'm going to try and go a little bit left and backspin this in. You excited?
Since the day I was born.
Oh, that went too far to the right.
Oh, wow. Well, look at that. Dead drop. Nice.
Didn't get the backspin I was hoping for, though. Kind of lucky, actually.
Oh, my controller just turned off. Thing. Give me a second.
Oh, what's this you brought up, Jim? What was that?
That's the map.
How did you do that?
B.
Oh.
On the controller.
Well, there you go. You just taught me something.
There you go.
That's not in the tutorial.
Here we go. Ready?
Hey, not bad at all.
Yeah, you sink this, you could save par.
Oh, my turn. Wow. There's going to be so much roll on this.
There's a lot of downhill.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks good, mate. Oh, go on. Yeah.
Wow.
That's your first par.
Wow.
What a great par. That's
and
your
what
second.
An angle.
Jimmy, you've got two pars in a row, mate. You did get a par on the last
crazy.
One.
Crazy.
That's a fantastic
that,
shot,
what
Jim.
What a shot. What a shot.
That's a highlight right there.
One of the best putts I've ever done in my life.
Wow. How did I miss that?
Okay, time to finish this one off. Well done.
My God, I felt that one.
You got that so
one
right. What a great
yeah.
shot. I bet you're happy now. It's starting to come, isn't it?
Angle. That was like a 35% angle.
I couldn't get that shot. No way in hell.
Wow, incredible.
Oh, right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do.
Okay, so you have the first mushrooms, or the first umbrellas.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah, and I'm on the last umbrellas in the back. So there is a handicap involved.
Oh, crap.
Oh, wow.
I went really wonky there for some reason. And I felt it when I did it.
That's going to miss the green, unfortunately.
Yeah, you're definitely playing from further back.
Yep. Look at that. All the way back.
So it'd be interesting to have a look and see how we managed to do that. Where this setting is.
Second. Yeah, it kind of did that by default, didn't it?
It wasn't an intentional thing, was it? Can you change it at all?
I put my wire I connected the USB because it was losing juice.
Oh, you're at low on power.
Okay, give me a second. I gotta watch the water.
6 foot up, by the way, John.
What?
6 foot higher than you are.
What do you mean?
So where you're standing, the tee is 6 foot higher up. So it's
than where you were?
Than where you are at the moment.
Oh, okay. I see what you mean. So I should give it a little more power, is what you're saying.
Well, it's going to land a bit quicker, which means it's probably going to roll a bit further.
Okay, so how about I give it a nice... No.
Yeah, that.
Right about there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
No.
Very fast.
Oh, I hit somebody. I'm sorry, ma'am. Oh, sorry.
Lucky that tree was there.
Okay, you're on the eighth hole.
All right.
You're straight in here, pretty much.
Yeah, yeah. Got a bit of the wind. There's going to be a nice roll. So.
Hey, not bad at all. There's a birdie on, well, there's a par on there. Alrighty, so we're going to lose about 20%, so we're definitely going to have to go past.
This is for birdie. Let's see if he can chip it in. Guys, check out his videos. He actually managed to chip in a couple of shots in his highlight videos.
Yeah, I did it again in my last round as well.
Beautiful.
I think that's going to go... Not happy with that. That is a splash. Okay, all right, we're going to try it. Bit of backspin. Yeah, just went a little bit further.
Not bad. Out of that bunker, a little bit of work left to do, but no worries.
Oh, wow, I have a heavy incline. Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
I thought it was me. So you're on the downhill now.
That's what's scaring me, is the fact it's on downhill.
Ooh. Perfect. Right there. Get in, get in. Beauty.
Lovely bit of cheating. Lovely bit of cheating.
Deja vu.
Deja vu. Oh, you can see that as well. That's cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Here comes a 9 foot putt.
Uh-oh.
It's like playing local, isn't it?
Yeah.
Even though it's multiplayer. Oh, good one. Yes, Jimmy has found his putting shoes, or whatever you call it. Three pars in a row, Jim.
Cheers, buddy.
And it's one over for our current leader.
Like I said, we're going to be
we have a lovely par four
improving hole. In some aspects, at least. All right, this is a four-par hole. Oh, he's going for it.
Theoretically, I could reach that.
From where you're standing, yes. Oh, how'd you do that?
That's L1 and the left trigger.
Oh, nice.
It allows you to put a fade or a draw in, which is a bit more controlled than the tempo approach.
That looks so sexy.
Was fast.
That's dead on. Beautiful.
Not sure where this one's gonna end up.
I am.
Oh,
no, not the pit.
Not quite enough. It was a little bit too fast.
Needed more turn, yeah. Needed more.
Okay, let's pop this into the fairway.
Yeah, I'm way back.
At least we know why now.
Yeah.
Doesn't help you much, but Like I say, this is non-competitive, so.
Wait, why am I in the 3-wood? Let's see where the driver will take me. Yeah, I could do the driver. I'll take a chance. I'm that kind of guy.
If you hit it slower, it will go right.
Pure on that. Whoa, swing.
I think you're a bit wonky. Ouch. on your stroke.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Where has that gone? Wow.
<I don't know. laughs>
How's that for a bit of luck?
Well, that's too bad.
Not bad. Oh, this game.
You could be G-I-R here. Or G-U-R.
Oh, wow. Okay, so I have to overpower it now.
Beauty. Oh.
It's over. Oh. It's okay.
Well, you can't hit them all.
A bloody good effort there, Jim.
From the fairway sand.
Yeah. I should have changed drivers, clubs.
So, according to this, I can get a splash on an 8-iron. If I aim the club down a bit, theoretically that should give me... Oh, that might be back to front. Okay, so that might give me the extra distance I need. I'm going to aim slightly left, and I'm going to overpower.
That's exactly what I would have done. Very nice shot.
It's a little bit off the side, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Set our sights on the pin.
All right, let's see. So we're losing 20% of our power.
Yeah, stop picking your nose. No. Okay.
Stop picking.
I'm just doing it. I'll read some stories. I'll come and take your night in a minute. You know?
How about we roll it? No. Right about there. Give it a bit of power. All right.
Go on, Jim. You got this. Chip it in, baby. Looks good. Not bad at all, mate. Not bad at all.
This is our third shot.
Right. So, one thing I like to do is use an 8-iron to make my chip shots.
Chip shots, yeah.
So an 8-iron...
I saw that in your video.
Yeah, if you hit it 1/3 of the distance, it will roll the extra 2/3, theoretically. So on a tricky one like this, it's going to have to be a lot left because it's so heavily going to go left. So I'm going to give it a little bit extra than I normally would. See, that's nearly halfway. That's too much. Something like that, we'll try that.
Good luck. Beauty, come on, roll, baby.
It was the right idea, not the right power. Yeah. Should have left it where it was.
This one's about 22 feet to the cup.
Oh my god, this is so hard.
Your putting has been fantastic on the last three holes, so it's not beyond you. Oh, bit of extra power.
Bit long on that one. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here?
Yes, it would be nice. And I've used all my cheats, so this is all me. All right.
So far, so good.
Oh!
Wow.
Now you've got 7 foot.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And I got a little drop here as well.
Yeah. Don't overhit it. It could disappear. Oh no! Exactly like that.
I did exactly what you said I shouldn't do. Yeah. Gotta be quicker on the analog stick. I gotta get used to this analog thing. First time I experienced power through the analog.
How do you feel about the controls so far?
Not bad. Something I could really get used to if I just had enough practice.
It kind of feels intuitive, sure. Right?
Yeah, it does. It does. And it gives you the feeling that you're actually golfing.
Yeah. Like when you make a mistake, you know you have, and then you see that you've made the mistake that you know you've made, and you understand why it did what it did. That's you, by the way.
Oh, it's me. Oh, great. Wow. That fooled me. Okay.
It'd be handy if there was an easy way of changing the color of your t-shirt, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, good one. Good one. Nice.
That'll do nicely. And for the bogey.
There we go. Bogey's all round.
Two over for our current leader today.
What hole are we in?
All right.
This is the 10th hole. We're on the back nine now.
Okay.
The halfway point, as it were.
I still feel cheated that I'm starting so far back.
Well, in all honesty, you're being totally cheated. So I quite understand why you feel that way. Right, I'm going to be cheeky here, and I'm going to use the hill and the...
Yeah.
Anything I can, basically, to make this...
Yeah.
Go where I want it to.
And to avoid that tree.
Yeah.
Not the cleanest swing, but that's all right.
I hit it too slow. So I lost that. I got a little bit lucky.
Thank God.
I'm not sure if it'll let me play off the path. It may make me take a drop shot.
Work, is it? All right, let's go.
It's me. Got my driver on. Yeah. Straight ahead.
So the first nine are your practice holes. This is where you show off. That was a bit slow.
Same
as well.
Shot like you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a very tight course, this. I've never played it before. But there's...
I wouldn't mind if it hit the asphalt all the way through. I'd be completely happy.
Yeah.
Wow. I got trees right on top of me, huh? Alright, let's see if this is gonna work. No, that's not gonna work. So you're right about this thing with the trees. Doesn't give you an angle to go straight.
Unless, like I say, there is an option, but I haven't found it yet.
Maybe I could do this. Yeah, I think I could do this. It's going to be one of those weird ones.
Maybe you don't need to go three wood. Maybe you could just go hybrid.
Five wood?
I was thinking maybe even the hybrid, yeah. That's only a 30% loss then. That's about right.
Okay.
Just don't overhit it. It's better to be short than long on this one, I think.
Yeah.
Very slow.
Very slow. Okay. How come it's not showing me the blue line anymore?
What, on the circle on the right? I don't know if it does on a practice swing.
Anyways, we'll do it.
That looks good. Shame it
could've
just kicked
better.
Yeah, shame it kicked out to the left because the length was perfect. Good shot, Jim. Well done.
A little wayward on that approach.
So it's actually letting me play off the path.
Beautiful.
That's interesting.
Beautiful.
That's better than being on the fairway.
wonder how that's going to react with the ball in the club. Because you're getting 98% of the shot off the asphalt.
Yeah, exactly. Let's see what we can do here. Hear the sound. I like the sound.
Beautiful, yeah. It's
heading right at the pin. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. This one's your third.
Sand wedge, huh?
Well, nice. Gonna lose a bit of power there, though, Jim.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna overpower it.
Nice. Good line. Great shot. Yes. Cheers, very buddy. Nice. Very nice.
You're just going to stick it close, I guess. Way to go.
At least we're going to make par, hopefully. Very good.
Nice chip. Fantastic.
Thank you.
And here we go. Par putt coming up. Good. And that's your par.
Nice. Back on the pars.
3 feet left.
Nice. Well done. Good start to the back nine.
2 over for our current leader. We've got a par 3 in front of us on this one.
Ooh, I like these.
I like these when I hit them well.
Yeah.
Which is not all that often.
Nice. Oh, wow. A little too slow.
That was even slower.
Much better. Beauty.
That's not bad, is
beautiful.
It?
Beautiful.
I think this.
My God.
I went too far.
Too much power, though.
Bit of backspin.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Way to stick the green. Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here.
Oh, wow.
You're getting so stitched up here, Jim.
Oh, gee. I'm gonna cheat. I have to find a way to cheat. Okay.
I think that 8-iron is about right. Because mine went too far by about the same distance, so.
The distance is right for me, but I don't know about the angle, though.
You can, well, you can go straight at it if you're accurate. If you do a couple of practice shots.
Yeah.
That 3 mile an hour wind is not going to adjust your ball that much.
Oh, really?
Anything over sort of 5 mile an hour, you'll notice.
Okay.
Oh, that was a bit wonky. That was perfectly straight, but slow. Okay, I think you're right on the money there. Gorgeous. A little bit slow, but that's okay, because you got the wind to help you. Oh, so close to being on there.
Oh, bounced the wrong way. All right, maybe I shouldn't have curved it all the way to the right. Okay, so you were right about the wind. 17. I'm gonna miss a bit. Okay.
Nice.
Good job.
And we are putting
buddy.
Now. This putt to take you down to one over.
Oh, I hit that so gently. It's actually a good job I did. I don't know where it was going.
Could use a little bit more power, I think.
Oh, my turn.
And for the save.
For par. Oh!
Ah!
It didn't break.
Just a little too much. No.
Setting up here with
break.
A 4-foot putt.
Even though it showed that it should have.
Remember, downhill breaks turn less
mm-hmm.
than uphill breaks.
Cheers.
That's you, by the way.
Oh, it's me?
Yeah, that's why I was telling you.
Okay. Oh, God.
Looking good.
Good job.
That putt will drop.
Wow. They should change our clothes.
3 feet to go. Okay, that putt's done.
Good job.
Cool, cool.
And our current leader on the board, sitting at 2 over.
They could have done a lot more work on the detail of the characters. I feel they're very bland, very...
Yeah, I agree.
Unreal.
It's not photorealistic, is it?
No, not at all.
About that,
that was slow. Get lucky because the hill's on that side.
Yep.
Bounce over to the left.
In.
Thank you very much.
Beautiful.
I've hit a fairway for the first time today.
Beautiful. That was so calculated.
I couldn't have done it any other way, to be honest with you.
No. This is going to be tricky. All right. Let's just go without any practice.
Well, that's the way to do it in future, Jimmy. I've never seen a better shot. That was gorgeous. Perfect on everything.
Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful.
Nothing wrong with that. Setting up about 115 yards out.
115 yards. We're on a pitching wedge. We're not losing anything. Okay. Maybe a slightly to the left.
That's nice. That is really good.
Too much on this.
I love it.
What a wonderful
nice.
Shot, Jim. Well done, man.
Cheers, buddy. A little too much power, but it's
play.
Okay.
It landed
second
right on the money.
On the 12th.
Yeah. Oh, you want it to bounce down. Okay. I see what you're doing there, buddy.
So I'm going to try and play it quick.
Smells like a hole-in-one. Ah, well, a birdie.
Yeah, I'm going to try and play it quick and bring it round to the left, but I'm not sure that should be all right. Here we go. Are you ready for this? Get your clapping
ready.
Hands ready.
Good luck. Gorgeous.
Didn't go
oh,
in,
man.
Though, did it?
No.
Despite
oh,
my
right.
best
Close
efforts.
My marker. Still rolling. Maybe it'll roll back all the way into the hole. No.
That was a good one.
Alrighty.
For the birdie.
This is tough. 8 inches up. We're going uphill. So uphill it will turn more. So I'm going to give it an extra hole square actually. If I can get close to the hole, I'll be happy. Well, I'm
Whoa.
Happy.
That is awesome.
Here's a chance to get
that is awesome.
Down to
Thank
one
you.
Over par.
Is it a downhill for me?
It's uphill.
It's uphill.
So it's going to turn more.
Yeah.
Oh, this looks good, Jimmy. Oh, yes, Jimmy.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Fantastic. That's a birdie,
my
man.
My first birdie.
That's your first birdie. And I think that puts you first to tee off now.
Nice.
Two over for our current leader today.
Gorgeous.
And you're teeing up.
Yes, here we go.
You're right.
Fantastic.
And I'm teeing up in front for the first time.
Oh, well, that's interesting. No, you're not. No, there's another one further forward.
No?
Yeah, there's two more further forward. Look.
Oh, yeah, there is. So I'm still at a disadvantage. I still have a
handicap. Massive disadvantage. So you've done incredibly well, considering you're playing on the hardest tees.
Cheers, buddy.
Watch that water. That's my advice.
Mm-hmm. I didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it.
Ooh. No!
Yeah, that's the water I was talking about. Oh, dear.
Oh, my. Splash.
Well, at least you got nice
my
clean balls.
My ball did need a bit of cleaning. All right, so what's going on now? Do I press space?
Yeah, basically you're dropping the ball. Or placing the ball.
I'm pressing space.
Your turn.
Oh, it's me. Okay.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, you're right in front. You're right in front.
I'm going to try and hit that asphalt. All right, that's the power. That's
beautiful
a good one.
Shot.
Yeah, that's nice.
Beautiful shot. Oh my God. Nice. Picture perfect.
Thank you. I felt good. I enjoyed that.
All right, here we go again. This time, I'm not going to make the same mistake.
Oh, this shot's
no,
a different mistake.
Why did you do that?
A new mistake.
Oh my God.
It's like you rolled it around the outside. That was interesting.
Yeah.
I like the way that you're trying all the different shot options that are available to you to find out which one you like best.
Okay, here's your fifth.
Very smart.
I only make it look that way. Okay, so I'm losing a lot of power on this. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. Not gonna get me very far, but at least I know I'm gonna have the power that I need. Right. Do that. Okay.
Well, not the purest of strokes.
Wow, Jimmy. You like the water, huh?
Oh, man.
I don't know why it's doing that.
It did it that time because you played a very slow shot. You need to be a lot faster.
Okay.
Okay,
each club has its own pace. Just so you know, that's the trickiest thing in this game, is learning the pace for each club.
Yeah.
Nice.
Just barely.
It was enough.
Wow. Got out of that.
Back in the fairway, back on our course.
To be fair, it's the first hole that you've had any trouble with.
And look where I started from, so far back. I mean,
exactly.
I had to cross all that water. My turn. Okay.
There's I'm not going to tell you what's over there. There's nothing over there.
There's nothing.
Can't place my finger on perfect. It. Something was off on that swing though.
Nice little bounce off the hill.
Boom.
Thank you very much. Onto the fairway. That's what we like.
Perfect.
Home free from there, buddy.
You're about 140 to the pin.
Okay, so it's short, it's low, and it's short. So I'm going to try and come in right on the edge of the green here and give it a bit of left whip if I can. Without going in the water, hopefully.
Okay.
Something like that.
Nice.
Oh, didn't hit it hard, fast enough.
No, you're good. You're good.
Yeah, it's supposed to like curve to the left a bit, but that will do.
Yeah. Very nice.
Thank you.
That's your second shot?
Yes.
All right, on the green and
you're
under
flying
regulation.
Through this.
You got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic.
Straight shot. Make it a bit of a bounce. I'm gonna turn it to the right.
All right, kick left.
Nice bit of backspin.
Yeah.
You'll be all right there.
Look at his eyes. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I was going to say.
He's scary.
He's going to throw his club
Come
at
on.
Someone.
Putt is for the eagle.
My God.
Oh, wow. This is horrible. Look at this.
Chip shot.
They'd throw me out the golf club if I played a chip shot here. Right, I'm feeling this one, Jimmy. Are you ready?
Yep.
It's going. Nowhere near.
It's going.
Still going.
Just a little too much pace on that one. Good.
Oh, is it me now?
Yeah. Aim very left is my advice. Right, I mean. Not very left. Nice bit of extra power. I think that's helped you. Get in there. Oh!
So close. But it was still going too fast. I don't think it would have made it.
I'd like to get this hole behind us.
Oh, it's me. Okay. Yeah, me too.
Great shot.
Could be a good one.
Wonderful shot.
Okay, moving Cheers. On.
Forget that one. That one doesn't matter.
5 foot putt here.
Oh, you're going to get a birdie.
That's great.
Nice.
Birdie for you.
Nice one, buddy.
And our current leader sitting at one over.
Just give me 1 minute. I'm just going to say goodnight to B, and then I'll be right back.
All right, he's back.
He's back. Was it my shot? Oh, I'm sorry. I could have taken my shot.
Recording. Were you recording, or did you stop the recording?
I was recording.
Okay, so you got an extra 2 gigs just from the.
Yeah, I was thinking that. Here. I was thinking that when I went in there. Okay. This is not the smart shot, but it's the one I'm going for.
Well, it wasn't your best swing.
Ooh. So many things wrong with that shot. There was a railway line over here.
Oh, wow. Train simulator 18.
Oh, out of bounds.
Okay, next stop, fairway, right?
You're using your eye tracker.
Eye tracker?
Or is it your mouse?
No, it's my controller.
Oh.
Okay, we wanted to hit there and roll. Hopefully, so let's do that.
Nice. Very straight. Dead straight.
Okay, third shot.
So this is my third shot already.
Yeah, I counted 2 already. How come mine counted for 2 as well? Oh no, I'm on my second
Didn't
shot.
Didn't feel
okay.
As clean as I know you can.
Oh, poor people. Out of the way. Oh, wow. Oh, that could have been genius.
Club than normal here.
Could have rolled all the way down there to the green.
It could have. Gonna lose some power here. Not gonna make it to the green.
It's downhill, don't forget. So it'll go a little further than you expect. Great shot. Oh. That lost so much power. How come? That's weird.
Yeah, even though I overpowered it on purpose.
Yeah. Nice stuff. Okay.
This is your fourth shot.
This has to be really good.
Yeah. Seeing that, bogey? Yeah.
Seeing that you went short. Oh, actually, I'm going to. Yeah,
don't muck this
long.
Up.
Don't muck this up. Yeah. Thanks for that. That's really going to help. no pressure.
Wind factor.
Oh, wowza.
Looks like this one's going left. Ah, no good.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from.
That was very gnarly.
Setting up for your fifth stroke here.
So that's on pitch. What about flop? I think we'll go for a flop shot here. And that's what? That's 94%. Really? It reckons that I'm not even going to hit it that far. Fine, let's trust it. See, it lied. I didn't lose 60% at all.
That was crazy. That is so wrong.
Now for our third shot.
Still a bit of working out to do on this game.
Yeah. Ah, damn it. I panicked.
Okay, sixth shot.
Let's go for my Super 8 iron.
You're going to do the roll thing, aren't you?
Yes, I am. 8 iron yeah. Chip shot. So that's halfway, so I want to bring it back. So it's 22 yards, so I want to go about 10 yards. No, less than that. Let's go 9 yards because it's quite a heavy break to the left, isn't it? Okay, this could be the most incredible shot ever if it goes in. Could have done with a bit more power though.
This one's your fourth.
Have a go with the 8 iron.
No. I'm going to chip it. Oh, God. It's going to be tough.
Beauty. That could go in, Jim. That could go in, Jim.
Very nice.
Well done. And here's a 13-footer.
Seventh shot. Holding his breath.
Putt appears to be online.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Nice.
Okay, that'll do.
Cost me a lot of shots that hole.
And this will be a that was a hard shot. Scorecard.
Good job, Jimmy. You're up first.
Okay, four over for the current leader. Let's see what happens here on the 15th.
What do you think of the audio?
Very good, actually. I like it.
Do you see that there's an umbrella floating in the water with a pin on it?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Do you think that's the 19th?
That's a skill shot. Yeah, that's a skill shot there.
Ooh. Wonky thumb.
Whoopsies. Yeah.
Off the tree. Get lucky.
Through these branches eventually. Keep doing the same mistake with my joystick, with my controller.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
Wow, that went so left.
Oh man.
I really tried not to hit that fast.
Are you aiming for the umbrella in the water?
I wish I was. So I can only go forward or backwards from that point.
Shot's looking like.
So that's where we want it, right there. That's about the right pace. And then I hit it super slow.
Slower,
how do I keep doing that?
Well, you're on the green.
I was.
Well,
I was on the green for a little bit.
Unlucky. Missed the green on that approach.
Second shot, Jimmy. You get this on. You've got a birdie green, coming on. Got a bit of tree to get through first.
Yeah. Do I need a flop?
I don't know. Maybe you can flop it over the top. That would be cool if you could do it.
No.
If you can reach.
If I could reach, yeah, that's my main disadvantage right now. I don't think it's gonna. No, that's even worse.
I think you can flop with a 9-iron.
Gonna go for the pitch. Hope for the best.
Can't be much worse than where you are now.
Yeah.
Get out of there.
Yes.
It worked.
Beautiful.
I'm happy.
It's a long putt, but you can do it.
Decent approach there. Setting up here for your fourth.
You're on the eight, huh? You love
yes.
That eight.
This is my go-to on the real golf course. So it's 17 yards. So if we go sort of 6 yards, then on a perfectly flat golf green, that should take us just about to the hole. So I'm going to give it an extra 3 yards. Because of the hill, and I'm going to give it one extra as well, because I think it's quite a big hill. Now I've just got to figure out where I want to put it. That's going left a lot, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Just give it a smidge more. Here we go. Actually, we're going to take a smidge off, because the ground I'm on is actually leaning right slightly. Here we go. Wow. That was too much power. And an awful look at the blue on my swing. What was that all about?
Wow.
Okay, here's your fifth shot.
It's for par. Ooh! That was
nice,
so sexy.
All right, let's put this in the hole. Pull down a birdie and sprint to the next hole.
Yeah, easier said than done.
That's a hell of a bloody green, that is. Oh.
I hate when they say get in there.
All right, par putt.
I know I'm gonna sit and miss it miserably.
It's downhill.
Yeah.
Oh, what What a shot, Jimmy. You put some peaches Cheers. Down today. That's great. And a par.
Cheers.
Well done, man.
Yeah.
Here's our look at a double bogey.
Double bogey for me. That's the other thing about golf, because it's 18 holes, you do sort of get to a point where you feel tired, and then you start making bad shots, bad decisions.
Grave mistakes.
Yeah.
All right, so. 6 iron. Going for it. Better safe than sorry. So, a 5 iron and what kind of angle we need on this. Well, I tend to go right anyway, so we'll see. Let's practice one. Quicker.
Well, that'll make you go right if you hit it slower.
Wow. How fast? Oh, that. Okay.
Wow, Jim. That was pretty good.
Come on, baby.
Come on, bounce to the right for us.
Stick to where I wanted to go. I'm happy with that. I'm not in the water.
That was a good shot.
I'm happy.
Very good shot.
Approach was a bit wayward.
It's tougher.
Next up.
Look how much closer you're shooting from. Unbelievable.
I definitely have an advantage, yeah. No question about that.
You like using the terrain, huh?
If I can, yeah. It's cool to get a good shot, but it's hard as well.
The shot's having a bit of fade to it.
Oh my god. Tell me that's what you were going for.
That's exactly what I was going for. That was gorgeous. I was going for a hole in one, if I'm being honest. But, that's pretty close.
That was gorgeous.
Remember, this is a chip shot, so it will land and roll.
Yeah.
So 7 iron is going to land there and roll a long way. If an 8 iron rolls 3 times further than where you aim, then a 7 is going to roll even further.
Point is, we have to hit the green.
Maybe a flop shot from there.
Yeah.
You can't. Oh, you can do a splash with an 8 iron.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you need to come down quite a few clubs. That's a bit better.
Will that drop it right on it?
Pretty much, right on the nose.
Okay.
And it should sit pretty much.
Yeah. Okay, we'll try this. Not bad.
Not bad. It was a bit overpowered and a bit slow. That's why it went right
and
long.
Here's an 18-foot putt.
Ooh, 18-foot putt uphill. Oh, that's... I hit it too gently. Actually, that's a good thing, because that was a terrible shot.
Ooh, never like leaving those short.
Oh, 14
feet to the cup from here.
It doesn't go as far left as I thought it does, did, would.
It's getting there.
Great effort. I'm lucky there.
And you've got this
Thanks, buddy.
Left for par on this one. There it is.
Two to go.
And our current leader is sitting at six over.
Six over par.
Okay, you
That's about what I average at the moment.
Just so you know, no pressure.
Why don't we just go straight over like this?
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about the bounce.
Because it's bloody dangerous, that's why. Oh, it would be it's just about perfect, wouldn't it?
It's going to be so much roll, though.
Well, that's okay. I don't mind roll, as long as it reaches. Ah, it's not going to reach, Jimmy!
You won't be getting that one back.
Wow.
Ah, Phil cheated.
Next.
That was nearly a great shot. And that is a great shot. If it stays out of the water, no!
Well, grab a new ball and take it from there.
It's weird.
I have a thing for scuba diving courses today.
Yeah, exactly. You're attracted
first
to
cut.
It.
Let's do this.
You're never going to make it.
No. I see so much power loss. That's what I'm gonna go for. Oops. Alright, so 95%. I'm going for it. No!
Oh, that went the wrong way.
Why?
Oop, that one, that's in the water.
That stupid umbrella in the water is a ball magnet.
It is.
Setting up now for your fifth shot.
So you're going to go slightly right anyway because you're on a bit of a hill.
Oh, the lag. Oh my god, that lag.
Nice. Did you have internet lag?
Yes. Ah. Right when I was about to shoot. And I just let everything go.
Very wise.
This one's about 105 yards out.
Fool me, I guess.
Lovely shot.
Oh.
Oh dear.
Did I just ruin?
Oh no.
Wow.
No.
Oh.
Didn't hit this one, but that's okay.
I thought I was going in the water.
Yeah, I was with you on that thought.
Third shot.
That's good. That's a goodie.
This one's looking good.
My god.
Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot.
I'd be straight on my 8-iron here. Wow, see that divot? Oh, that's a nasty green. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe what I'm seeing here.
It's alive! It's alive! We got something under the earth.
Just pop this one in for the quad bogey and just get the heck out of here.
Yeah, just drop this one in, Jim. No pressure.
You got it, buddy.
Got red lines all over the place, but it's fine. Just drop it in. Easy shot.
This one's for you, buddy.
Thank you, mate. I'd love to see this go in. I really, really, really... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Should have used
this
the driver.
This is one of those holes. This is one of those holes where you...
It's
flick the switch up. Flick the switch up. Turn the key. And you both press that nuclear button at the same time.
That's exactly it. What we need to do is we need to find... This is an easy course, apparently. I'm not sure who rates these courses. That's a good shot, Jim.
Lagged again.
I had lag on a putt the other day, so I'm wondering if it's the game, perhaps.
Probably. Oh, it's me?
Yeah. Only just, okay. But yeah. Downhill, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, brakes. It's not bad.
Well, that's too bad. You've taken too many strokes on this hole. Shot limit has been reached.
Oh, shot limit. I've not seen that before. I think I'm not far off it myself.
This one's tracking.
Oh, you snotty little green, you.
This one's for bogey.
We'll take that bogey.
Seven over for our current leader.
Yeah, that was a horrible green.
Right to left on this hole.
Right, come on, Jimmy. Let's get a nice couple of birdies on the final here.
I hope, buddy. Is this the final hole? 18, yeah.
It is, yeah.
And the nightmare finally ends.
Has it been a nightmare?
Yes. For me, yes.
You've not enjoyed it?
Well, you enjoy it. You enjoy learning it, but it's an experience I would like to do offline.
This drive should be safe.
Hopefully next time we can play on a level playing field.
Yes. Well, this was never going to be competitive. The buttons and stuff.
I know, but it would have been nice to see the difference in shots from the same distance.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm not sure how we managed to do that. It's a bit frustrating that we did, but what a shot. We'll figure it out and learn it for next time. Good shot there, Jim. Oh, look at that. That's cheeky. Just off the fairway.
And just in the first cut on this one.
Perfect.
Hey, I'll take whatever I can.
It's an unfortunate end to a very good shot.
Second shot on the 18th.
So your second shot is basically my third shot every time.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Could have used more power.
Yeah. Surprised, actually.
Oh, looks like it's going right in the hole.
That would be nice. Good shot.
Okay, for the save.
Oh, you're closer than that. Okay. Let's go.
This is for par.
Huh? And it's uphill. Wow. What was I thinking?
A bit too firm on that one.
I think you were thinking, let's just putt this.
I'm thinking about pizza and beers right after this.
Pizza and beers.
That was exactly my thought.
Yeah, now I'm thinking about pizza and beers. Thanks, Jimmy.
Sorry.
That's buddy. All right. That's okay. I quite like pizza and beers. So we're going uphill.
Yeah, you got to turn all the way gain. Left.
Yeah, I think we're going to be good. It's not breaking that much, is it? Oh, here we go. Here goes nothing.
Oh, nice one. And, you were so right. What a way to end it.
Fantastic.
Beautiful. Here's my fail.
No, you got this. You got this now.
Oh, it's getting there.
Oh. No. It's because it's downhill. No, it's it's downhill.
Yeah, I was on the other side, the opposite side of you. The cup. Now I am where you were. And it's uphill. Get in there, you bitch!
It's messing with you. You're being trolled. Oh my god!
Oh, I don't care right now. I don't care. This is all just for the views. All for the views.
Genius! 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 101. That's not bad. That's 30 over par. That's less than a double bogey on every hole. That was awesome, Jimmy.
We'll see you next time. Oh, new item unlocked.
Yeah, we got some pants. 250 nice. Currency. So you must be able to spend that on something. I don't know what. Oh, look. Difficulty bonus, 157.
Pizza and beers.
Nice. I wonder if I can change your name from Sim UK Guest 1 to your name. I guess not, but...
To anything.
So, Jimmy, thank you so much for joining me for that. How did you...
Cheers, buddy. Thank you for inviting me to try it out. It's quite a good game. It's a good golf game. The graphics could have been done a little better as far as the characters are concerned. A little better modeling, I think, would have been nice. But the mechanics and the physics I really find interesting. Haven't tried that ever. It takes a little getting used to, but once you get the hang of it...
Yeah, you picked it up pretty quick.
You can get some good shots in there.
Well, I think you did extremely well for your first go, Jimmy. So, round of applause.
I wish they had... more of an option to do straight shots, like rolling shots.
Yeah.
Without such an angle. Like, they give you a flop to go over trees, but they don't give you anything to go under trees.
Yeah.
Like, to drive it under.
Like I say, there is a proper name for that shot type, and I think it's like a run or something like that.
Yeah.
Maybe it does exist in the game, and I just haven't figured it out yet.
Found it, yeah. Because I used to play those kind of shots many times in other golf games.
Well, when you're in the trees, it's one of the most sensible shots to play.
Yeah.
So it needs to be added. It needs to be added if it's not there already. Yes. Thank you.
Looking forward to your future videos for this game. So cheers.
Cheers, Jimmy. Take it easy. Till next time. Bye guys. All.